On August 15th, 1947, the great symbol of the British Empire came down for the last time to be replaced by the banner of the new Indian government. To secure independence, the Hindus had with great reluctance accepted partition. Pakistan was established for the Muslims, a minority group who refused to be ruled by Hindus. Trouble was inevitable in the Punjab, where the dividing line left a large minority on each side. Large areas of cities were destroyed and hundreds of villages were